Good morning, YouTube. It's currently about 12:10, but I head on to the gym. This video that you guys are actually watching right now was supposed to come out on Monday, which was Memorial Day, but my video never uploaded on YouTube, and I lost all of my footage and had to start over. So it's not a big deal. Just on to the next one, right? Started all over. Do the same things we did last time. But, what's up, Dad? Alright, so we're, finna head on to the gym. We got, today's Wednesday, which is day two of my powerlifting program per week. And, we got competition bench, pause squats, and deadlift or pendulay rows. So, let's go work. See what it holds. Man, this rain down here needs to give us a break here in Oklahoma. Right here, you can see this is the channel where the river normally runs. That's the river right now. We've had like 10 inches of rain in the last couple weeks, which is way too much. All right, since the last video where I talked about this didn't quite make it up for you guys, figured I'd show y'all a little something. This is my new pair of custom Vans Skate Highs. I bought these because I already had a pink pair of squat shoes, so you already know we had to pick up a pair of pink flats. I plan on deadlifting in these for pretty much any time in the foreseeable future. Pink is my thing, man. I like it. So, thought I'd pick up something nice, you know. Look good, lift good, right? All right, last warm-up set. If this moves good, I'll probably start with 165 for my first set at an RPE. It's supposed to be at an RPE of 6. So things move good, I'll probably start at 165, hope to top out around 190. If not, probably start around 155 and hope for somewhere in the 180 mark. Alright, so 165 moved good, pretty much right out of 6. I had probably 4 reps left in the tank, no problem. So we bumped it up to 180. I'm gonna do that for my next set of 5 at an RPE of 7. And then if that moves good, we'll try to push it up to 190. But on a side note, setting up on this bench press hurts because my back is sunburnt to shit. So, just a heads up, don't get sunburned if you have to bench press the next day. Chest, but that's not a fatigue problem, that's my problem. Okay, so 190 moved pretty rough. So for this last top set, I went ahead and dropped it back down to 180, but 190 went ahead and matched my previous touch and go 5 rep PR. So in order to be able to move that even decently with a pause like that, I'm not too upset. So it is what it is. So we'll just go ahead and be smart on this next set. So I'm supposed to be doing pause squats, and we're gonna do them, but had a little bit of an incident yesterday, and my knees aren't feeling the best, so we'll see what we can work up to. Still warming up. It doesn't feel as bad as I expected, but it definitely doesn't feel the best, so just take what the day gives us. Alright, so wrapping things up, today's training went about as good as I could have hoped with. I mean, given a couple little issues that affected things every now here and there, that's, at the end of the day, I can't be mad at what happened today. Hit some good numbers, things are feeling good, so the next time I plan on competing is in September in Tulsa. Under the USPA, so we're going to go ahead and, I've got 8 weeks of training lined up here, and then we'll go ahead and wrap that up, then I think we'll probably start prepping for that. That'll give me about 12 weeks, 8 to 12 weeks, somewhere in that range until my next competition. So with that being said, I'm excited to see where this will take us. Right now, I'm totaling out at about 10:35, and with that total, underneath, I'm only 18, so I would still fall underneath the teen, it's either teen 1 or teen 3, I think it's teen 3, I'd still fall underneath that category, so that puts me in a really good place going into this next competition as a 66 or 67 5 kilo lifter. I think we're in a good place to do some big things, win some good things. So hope y'all enjoyed this video. Kinda going through the motions, you know, getting work done. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Be sure to comment, subscribe, like the video. If you guys ever have any questions you want me to answer on video, go ahead and leave those down. And I'm always happy to answer, so hope you guys stick around for the next one. I'll see y'all later.